Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you go.
Hello,
I'm
Baxter
Fee,
and
I'm
Luke
Baker.
Welcome
to
GTV.
And
now,
field
day.
Gotta go fast.
I think I got my swagger back.
I'm Nisha, I'm Ben Molly. This is Gator News. It's your GTV, whatever it's called. And this is field day. We're doing for balloons, snow cones, powder puff. That's the girls playing football.
No! I'm Nisha, I'm Ben Molly. I'm in the field here with Coach Wilson of the senior team. What are you looking to do out there today, Coach?
We came out here to kill. That's the number one goal out here. All right. Kill, destroy, take, and not forgive. Alright?
Who do you think you guys need to take care of from their team first?
Everybody.
I'm here with water boy Ashar Ahmed. What are you looking to do out there to keep these girls hydrated?
I will squirt water on them so to make sure that they do not get tired out on the field and we play to our full performance.
All right, who do you think is going to be the thirstiest out there with all the running around today? It's very hot.
I'm going to go with Maddie Daniels, coming right off an injury. Mm-hmm. She got to keep her hydrated to be at her peak performance.
All right, thank you very much. Good luck out there today, sir.
Thank you.
Miss Gupton, how do you think field day is going so far today?
I think it's going well. Juniors crushed the seniors at the powder puff game. Miss Kale got to sit on the dunk tank. I've discovered that we probably need some work on our baseball skills at Greenwood.
Yeah. Speaking of the dunk tank, how do you think that's going for you so far?
It's been wet.
It's been very wet.
Rija can't throw at all.
But that's nice. That's great.
Good try. Yeah, good try.
Oh, please don't get the mic wet either.
I'm here with Ben Scott.
Yeah.
Student body president. Mr. President, how do you think field day has gone so far this year?
Well, I'm a little bit disappointed with our senior powder puff team. Wanted them to pull out a win. But, you got to give credit to the juniors. Uh-huh. And Haddock, great quarterback. But, I still think that we're the true champions. I saw a 0-0 ball game, the majority of that. Final score officially was 16-0, but, I think that could go either way.
Yeah.
Both teams played their hearts out.
What, next, I think we should stand up real quick.
We got a little stand here for us or something like that.
And how do you feel about this last field day and leaving Greenwood and graduating?
Well, I am excited to graduate. I'll be sad if there's not a field day in the future for the upcoming freshmen and sophomores and juniors and whoever's going to be seniors next year. I don't know if any of them will even graduate, honestly.
Yeah.
But, Sean.
And now to the race. If I win, I'm student body president. Ben?
Agreed.
If you lose, then I win. Student body president.
I will accept the challenge.
But Ben, what I'm saying is if I win, I'm student body president.
And I'm saying...
Okay. Okay. So what I'm...
All right, cool.
Let me in! Let me in!
Field day was a lot of fun. Powder puff, dunking teachers in the tank.
Senior interviews and goodbye and stuff.
And now, the senior interviews and goodbyes.
And stuff.
I'm Cooley Identity and I'm about to do some senior interviews. All right, I'm here with Ethan Elliott. Ethan, how are you?
I'm amazing. How are you?
I'm good. So, you're a senior, and how would you describe your senior year in one word?
Fun.
All right. What are your plans for after you graduate?
I'm going to Western and do my undergrad there, and then I don't know after that.
And then my last question is, did you like JP2 or Greenwood more?
Greenwood.
Cool. I'm here with senior Ella Hagen. Ella, how are you?
I'm peachy. Julia, how are you?
I'm peachy.
Great.
If you could describe your experience at Greenwood High School in one word, what would it be?
Short.
What is your favorite memory at Greenwood High School?
Moving here.
And what are your plans after you graduate?
Move away.
Thank you.
I look all Gucci.
I'm here with Demarion. How are you, Demarion?
I'm doing good. What about you guys?
We're good. So, it's your senior year.
Yep.
How would you describe your Greenwood experience in one word?
I want to say lit. No, I'm going to go with lit. It was lit. My senior year was pretty lit.
That's a solid response. What's your favorite memory of Greenwood?
All right, so like sophomore year, me and my friend Riyard, we were racing, and out of nowhere, I tripped and I ran into a wall, busted my head open. That was it.
That's a really fond memory. And what are your plans after you graduate?
I want to go to college, but then I've been thinking, like, if I really want to go or not, but I really want to become a rapper.
That's right.
There's about Almighty 6-0. Let me pull it up for you guys. Link it.
Okay. And what are your plans after Greenwood? So if you could describe your Greenwood experience in one word, what would it be?
Hectic.
Ooh, that's a good one. We haven't heard that one. Oh, you're right.
Smart.
You are. All right, what is your favorite memory at Greenwood?
Probably the musical. It was just full of so many strange but really funny people that you don't think you'd ever meet throughout your whole high school career. Like, loop behind the camera. Okay. And if you ever want to meet Abby Murphy, she's in it, and she'll do splits backstage trying to get ready, and it's the weirdest thing you've ever seen. So.
Sounds good. All right, and then what are your plans after you graduate?
I'm going to Murray State for a bachelor's degree. I'm majoring in art and design.
Awesome. Thank you. Hi, I'm here with Connor Harness. That's not how you say your name. Connor, if you could describe your experience at Greenwood High School in one word, what would it be?
Amazing.
What are your plans after high school?
Become an electrician.
Right, that's really cool. What's your favorite memory at Greenwood High School?
Basketball.
You played basketball?
PE basketball.
Oh. What are you doing after high school when you graduate?
I'm going to take a chill summer, and then I'm going to go to Western and study music education. And once I graduate from Western, I'm going to go to Louisville and get my PhD in choral conducting.
Actually, I'm going the same route. We're going to WKU to study music, but I'm going to double major in education and performance. And then I'm thinking about going to CCM for grad school for musical theater.
Cool. Very cool. Well, good luck. And thank you. I'm here with Jack Trombley. Jack, how are you feeling?
Terrible.
What was your favorite memory at Greenwood High School?
Nothing.
What are your plans after high school?
I'm going to be a stay-at-home mom.
Congratulations. Thank you. Okay, I'm here with Jacob Grothy and Mason Yoder. How are you guys?
Pretty good.
I'm good.
All right, if you could describe your Greenwood experience in one word, what would it be?
All right. Long.
And lastly, what are your plans after you graduate?
Go to college.
Where?
Western.
Western Kentucky University.
Thank you. Well, bye.
So those were our senior goodbyes. Now time for the final senior goodbyes. I'm Luke Baker.
And I'm Baxter Fee. Later, Gators.
I'll miss you, Greenwood. I won't miss you live from Sparta. And now, premiering Greenwood's very new fight song, GTV's very own, Ishan Van Molly.
Greenwood is greatest country in the world. All other countries are run by little girls. Greenwood number one, exporter of potassium. All other countries have inferior potassium. Greenwood, home of tin chain swimming pool. Its length 30 meter, width 6 meter. Filtration system a marvel to behold. It removed 80% of human solid waste. Greenwood, Greenwood, you very nice place. From plains of Tarashek to northern fence of South Warren. Greenwood, friend of all except Uzbekistan. They very nosy with bone in their brain.